Hello everyone, I am Gyan and you are watching the session 1 of Java and Web, installation and first program. Let's learn about how directories has been organized in Windows. Windows represent partitions and devices with different drive letters. Each drive contains separate directory structure within it. Let's see what these two points mean. Press Windows plus E key combination to open my computer. As you can see, we have three drive letters, C drive, D drive, E drive. You may have more. If you plug your pen drive, it will show more drive letter. One more drive letter for your device pen drive. Let us navigate between drives using command prompt. Click on start button, type CMD. If you want to go to E drive, then just type E colon. You are in E drive. If you want to see the contents of the E drive, then type DIR. This is the contents of the D drive. Want to come back in C drive? Then type C colon. So this is how you can navigate between different drives. Let's learn cd command. Suppose we are in the directory C drive program file. Let me go practically in that directory. I already opened a command prompt which is in same directory, C drive program files. Now check. These are some cd commands we are going to use. If we type cd dot dot, we will go to parent of the program file directory. Means C drive is the parent of program file. Program file is the parent of Oracle. Program file has two child directories, Oracle and MSBuild. User has two child directories, Gyan and ABCD. C drive has three child directories, program file, Windows and user. So currently we are in C drive program file directory. If you type cd dot dot, you will go to parent directory of corresponding directory wherever you are. Okay, so if you are in program file typing cd dot dot, you will go to the C drive. Let me execute this. Typing cd dot dot, you went to C drive. Now check. Using command cd oracle, remember that you are still in C drive program file. So using command cd oracle, I can go in the C drive program file oracle. Means if you are here and just typing cd space directory name, just typing cd space directory name, then you will come to that directory. But for this type of directory change, the directory where you want to go should be direct child of the your current directory. Now we are in C drive. Let me check whatever directory here is. Type dir. We have one directory called program files. If I type cd program files, and then we will go to the C drive program files. Now check various directories in C drive program file. Type dir. There are various directories. One of them is Oracle. Since Oracle is direct child of program file, so you can see the Oracle in the result of dir. Now Oracle is direct child of program file, means Oracle is inside the program file. If you go here, C drive, program file, you can see the Oracle. So Oracle is inside the program files. If you want to go search a directory which is direct child of your current directory, you can write directory name as it is, Oracle. We are in the C drive program files Oracle. And if you want to come back to C drive program files, just type cd dot dot, you came back. Now you are in C drive program file. But Windows directory, this directory is not direct child of program file. So if being in the C drive program file, you type cd space Windows, it will not work, because Windows is not a child of program file. Let me execute this command. Cd, we are in C drive program files, cd Windows. System cannot find the path specified. So if you want to go to a directory which is not direct child of your current directory, then you must have to provide full path name of that directory. You must have to write C drive Windows, then only you can go in any other directory. If the directory you want to go is not a direct child, then you have to provide path name for that directory from here, from the root. Let me apply this command. We are in C drive program files, cd C drive Windows. Now we are in C drive Windows. These are some rules of using cd. So we need to give full path name as cd space C drive Windows to go in Windows directory, because it is not a direct child of our current directory. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.